Tokushima Prefecture, where the university is located, is easily accessed from the rest of Japan. Tokushima is endowed with a wonderful environment with opulent greenery, perfectly clear rivers, and gentle breezes. The region is known for its many tourist resources relating to art and culture and the natural environment, including the world-renowned Awa Odori Dance, the Awa Puppet Theater boasting a 400-year tradition, and marine sports that are popular with young people. Tokushima University has two campuses in the center of Tokushima City. As a university with strengths in sciences, Tokushima University fosters engineers and other technical specialists, researchers, and developers who combine general competence and specialization in a wide range of fields. In addition, we are responsible to be a medical center that provides advanced medical care and that develops qualified professionals in education and research in the areas of life sciences and healthcare services. Tokushima University Hospital and various other research centers are also located on the campus, making it a major center for life science. Consequently, we are pursuing numerous international level research projects and unique education and research activities. As a research university that leverages research outcomes in its education, Tokushima University stands among the top universities in the world and is highly regarded both within and outside Japan. In 2014, Professor Shuji Nakamura, a graduate of the Faculty of Engineering of Tokushima University at the University of California, Santa Barbara, won the Nobel Prize for Physics for his invention of blue LEDs. About 250 international students from more than 25 countries and regions are studying at Tokushima University. Tokushima University has concluded academic exchange agreements with nearly 100 universities worldwide and has strongly supported Tokushima University's students studying abroad. Tokushima University considers understanding different cultures through international exchange activities and contributing to the development of education and research in the world as one of the most important missions.